Loyola University Maryland women's basketball player Erica DiClemente took the time to talk with Greyhounds All Access about rebounding an injury her sophomore season to accomplishing what only a handful of other Loyola women's basketball players have done.
Erica, talk a little about 2 years ago you were injured, coming back from that injury.
It was my sophomore year, I guess, but it was probably the worst experience ever. I mean, you know, you never want to get injured, and then for something that serious to happen. I mean, I was heartbroken. I completely tore everything out of my knee, and, you know, I've never had an injury that major. But luckily, I rehabbed really well. Steve, our trainer, rehabbed me, and, I mean, I was ready to go within 6 months. So I rehabbed really quick, and knock on wood, I've been great since. So,
talk a little bit now about... It is your last year here at Loyola. You'll be graduating and with your master's. Mm-hmm. But not only that, you're about ready to hit a milestone that only 17 other people have done here with this women's basketball program, and mm-hmm. that's to hit 1,000 points.
Uh-huh. It's very exciting. I actually joked around with Mr. Smith, Julie, on our team at our game Sunday, and he's like, can you believe this is going to happen? And I mean, in high school, of course it happened, but I think, you know, a lot of people in high school do it, but coming in, I never had any intentions of like, oh, I'm going to hit 1,000 points. So it was kind of something that just kind of sprung up.
No, again, I think that's going to be a great accomplishment for her. Again, not something that she came in here necessarily to do, but she's going to get credit for that through her hard work and through playing Loyola basketball, and that's the most important thing, you know. It's not like she went 1-on-5. And did it all by herself. She played with some great, great players. So she's going to be pleased when she gets it. It's a tremendous accomplishment. But again, I think what she wants to do is win that MAC championship in March, and, you know, we'll continue to play towards that.
I'm excited, and I think a lot of people are, but knock on wood, it'll happen as it does. So
this is your senior year here. I hate to say it, the days are counting down. Mm-hmm. What's next after this basketball season for you?
I would like to play overseas for a couple of years. My dream would be Italy. I have family and relatives there. So my dream would be to play there for a couple of years. And then, as you said, I'm getting my master's in school counseling. And currently I am interning at a school off of Northern Parkway. So my dream is to eventually become a high school counselor.